what seems to happen in the psychedelic state is that when something is positive, it has the potential to be incredibly positive, to the extent of being euphoric and ecstatic. But similarly, if something is negative, it has the potential to be quite hellish.
We'll be right back.